Can you solve 19 puzzles and open 3 locks in 1 hour? Your life depends on it. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM. Okay, well maybe not your life, but at least your game night. With Mattel's Escape Room in a Box, The Werewolf Experiment, players must solve 19 puzzles and open 3 different locked containers, including one that is the antidote jar, before the 1 hour timer runs out. Start with the envelope marked for the leader and work on those puzzles first, and then open the next envelope after 15 minutes and start working on those puzzles. Then open the third envelope after 30 minutes and add those puzzles to your workload. You'll need to work together to solve the puzzles and hopefully find the antidote. Otherwise, everyone turns into a werewolf. Okay, not really, but you'll probably feel like howling and clawing at something if you don't succeed. This does include 3 button cell batteries, but you'll need your own timer and extra pencils. If you're a fan of brain teasers and puzzles, and you also like escape room games, then you'll probably be a fan of this new at-home version. You're not trying to escape anything as in a traditional escape room scenario, but you are timed and working together with other players to solve puzzles. It's still got a suspenseful, fast-paced feel to it, minus any claustrophobia, and it will be a good way to build teamwork among friends and family. It's for 2 to 8 players ages 13 and up. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.